stars. Riding in between the cars, the Bronx and Queens don't seem that far. Looking at the map with every single ad and rep. The people don't look at each other, they stare straight ahead. Honestly.
Hey.
Alright, this is
checkpoint reached.
Point check.
That's how I feel.
Yeah, that's how I feel that we're like on the second to last level.
Slow train rolling.
So we've already.
This train is brown for glory.
We already.
How many other train puns?
Fucked up the printer. To give our propaganda.
Mm-hmm.
So, what's the point of being in this blimp anymore? Like, its main purpose, spreading propaganda, has been completed by us.
The main purpose is that so we could see that poster that says, look at the light, Karen Light.
I guess so.
That's really smelling your own farts.
It is, but I gotta respect it.
If that's the last name you've been given, you kind of have to go with it. But I kind of feel it's like...
Trying to see me like that?
Like, could you imagine if you're watching CNN and, like, Wolf Blitzer was like, join the wolf pack! Right? Like, weeknights at 7 p.m. Join.
No, howl with wolf.
Yeah.
Friday nights at 9.
The Blitzkrieg begins. God, what a fucking cool name.
What, Wolf Blitzer or the Blitzkrieg?
Well, Wolf Blitzer, he can pull both angles on that. Stealth that shit.
Bob, fall back.
Yeah.
Okay, so I think that does it for this hallway. There's guys on the other hallway, but I'd like to think I have to get in there, but I don't think these doors open up unless there's a cutscene trigger or something.
Fall back.
You're thinking of more, huh?
No. I'm thinking like when I met my estranged sister for like the first time, and she was all like with her American accent. She'd be saying things like, yeah, I'll fall back, homie. And I'd be like, we don't say that up here.
We don't say that devilish shit.
Our slang does not include that. That's new. Okay. And then everyone, because as a lot of the Canadian black people I know do, you then incorporate what new words you can into your tech.
Anything you can add to your repertoire.
Into your little lexicon, exactly. So that you can like, we can start saying that now. Cool, okay. That's more fresh. You know? And I was like, all right, man. No one you know actually legit sounds that. You're just picking it up from TV. But it's fine.
So I went to those doors. Nothing really happened. So I'm kind of wondering what the actual point of this level is.
Okay.
Maybe
well,
you have to grab up something up above and hoist.
Yeah, let's
skyward.
I mean, if you can get rid of the threats walking around.
Yeah, but those guys unfortunately walk really fast.
Okay.
So it's hard to sneak up on them.
Let's see what the ghost wants to do.
Ghost.
Whoa. Textures.
So the ghost made textures appear. And now I can see.
Now you can see the fucking spotlight. Dude, that's so much like. That makes so much more sense now. Yeah, okay. And then you're going to enter here again, but you should still be fine.
Back down, money.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
I can't
oh, no.
wait to get my hands on one of those punks.
It's okay. Just keep. Yeah. Until he stops moving. Yeah.
Shit. It did.
Okay. Just take him out.
I'm trying so hard.
Don't let him. Don't even let him.
This might be useful.
Burn him when you knock him down.
The problem with burning is that it takes too long to set up, and I'm afraid he'll call whoever.
Okay, then just do this, because fuck it, not again. Throw him backwards into that corner so that there's no cameras that are gonna interrupt. Murder him in this corner. It's okay, it is okay.
Just, we need help, send back.
Why did the stealth not suddenly work? Did it like twice in a row, and then it's just no.
You just missed an input.
The input is two buttons together.
It happens on stage, on top 8 all the time.
It happens with girls all the time.
People drop combos.
No, I can't.
No, now you have to run.
No, I'm not going to restart, because that act, even though we got a checkpoint, it seems to not matter.
No, it won't. It'll put you at the beginning of the blimp if you do. So just run. Now, there was an opening back where you were just fighting. Right? Now on the right.
To kind of...
On the right, there's an opening here.
Okay. Let's hope that's enough.
No, not again. Not like this.
No, it can't end this way. And doing a full circuit of the area still... Like, there's never been a section where I have to kill everyone in
the stage, so it can't be that. That's obviously not it. But what I'm wondering is, I'm guessing these patrol guys are going to stick around now, right? Like,
well,
that's how the game works, a subtle alarm
going off. But,
and then it'll disappear.
But it disappears, and those guys can just go back to their spawn point, hopefully, I don't know.
Which is hopefully not this door right here.
No, this isn't the spawn point. This is where I came in from.
Okay.
All right, the alarm's over.
Yeah. It looked like that door moved when the camera... I think it was just a texture. Fuck.
Yeah, you know what? Anytime you see anything that looks like a possibility...
It's a texture.
Now that's what's up.
Yeah. Yeah. Big old tough guy.
Okay.
Anyway.
No one down there, thank God.
Don't worry about these texture fucks.
I guess they went away.
But they're still the bald guy. They're still the bald guy! Dude! he's the guy that's still here. Yeah. No.
Okay, he went...
You're not in cover. You're not in cover.
I was, because I was able to go into stealth mode.
No, I know, but you weren't under the fan. It's okay. He'll die. He'll die before he calls back up. And then, yes.
Never learn.
There.
I never learn. That's who never learns.
All right.
Okay.
Now the stage has no active threats.
It just
so
the, just
ghost.
The things.
What do you want from us?
Will you make new tech? This has to be a problem with the Steam version. The texture's popping in like that.
Yeah,
and the camera's not...
There's been multiple display issues. Okay, well, you can run past those cameras, so that's no big deal. Alright. Make a right. Let's see what's going on over here. Hiding spot. What's into this opening?
In here. It's not an opening, idiot. Why would you think that since this is an opening, Wooly?
Probably,
it doesn't look like one at all.
Probably where they came from.
Yeah, maybe.
Okay, let's check the other side one more time. So there's another dude? Yeah, there's that guy, right?
There's that guy in there, yeah.
And are these doors interactables
at
all?
Tried before.
All right, try going around the other side
maybe
of it.
Maybe
you can do that. You can certainly... Left.
Oh, up. God. Thank you.
Yeah.
I thought you were like, there's tons of guards.
Now wait for him to come over to you, and maybe you can do some kind of cool stealth drop elbow takedown.
I will not risk doing something cool now.
No, it's not about doing cool. It's about, like, no reinforcement.
No.
You know, walk. Go.
What was that? I hate these patrols. Man, this is taking up...
Okay.
It's fine.
I was gonna say, move further to his backside.
Use a console to change Shang Tsung's ticker tape message.
All right, there you go. The ultimate.
The hacker.
The ultimate. Get
shaft.
Up.
Shaft. Decoy. Rip.
Never forget.
Never forget. Decoy.
Pour one out.
So small. No one will ever notice it.
Hey, man. There's a war going on.
No man is safe.
Do these little shits think they can actually win?
Back up, yep. And then... That worked, okay. I didn't think it would.
I didn't see a black man on the ceiling. That's crazy. I guess I have to leave via there because it won't let me jump up.
No, but that's access to the rest of the level.
I guess so.
There you go.
So that's what's up.
All right, that's there. So now we're in the stage, it looks like, where there's like a TV show being broadcast. So...
Is she in the blimp? Is she here?
It was unclear to me.
Right.
I think she's in her ivory tower.
So he's going to come facing that way. That's probably the best time to stealth him.
When he's here?
When he's here. So you just do a big ol' U.
Okay. Well,
Unless the situation is more complicated than it seems.
Go Longhorns, am I right?
Go Smelters.
All units, stay alert for suspect.
No.
Be aware that suspect has no features and is all shadowed but has a hat.
So that
his stats
opening,
are OP and broken. He is the strongest character in the game.
That opening must have been in the floor on the other side, not the side I'm looking, even though the camera angle kind of implied it was here. It's hard to tell.
Okay, you got an opening here.
Now, peep where the guys are before you do anything else. Make sure you know where they're walking and what their paths are. Or don't.
No, I knew where they are.
Okay, all right. Just, you know.
Okay.
Keep the camera forward right now so you can see what's happening in where they are. Because you don't know if any of them come around that way, you know? Haven't stopped to get that pattern.
Where is that opening on the floor? Because that's what it was highlighting. It has to be in the middle of the mall.
It has to be in the middle of the mall or somewhere around the room, but what you want to do is, you know... Okay, there's an upper level. You see that?
Hold on, I think a guy might be coming around. Or not?
Yep, he totally
there
is.
There he is. An upper floor? Really?
Do you see that light ledge type thing up there? That looks like the exact things you were walking on before.
It could be, it could not. That's the thing with this game. It'll choose if I can jump on something or not.
All right.
I might be here. No, it's not even high enough.
Okay, well, good old stealth.
Definitely beats that.
Yeah. This guy, I don't think
you... really wish that...
You haven't had a lot of success while he's walking, so if you can get him when he stops... where's his stopping point? Right there.
Yeah, but there's two guys are right there.
No, but they're not facing him right now.
They might be. I can't
wait for the next lap. Wait for the next lap. Leave right now. Ah, jeez. Leave. Yeah, go back there and wait for him to do what he just did again and then do this.
I think there's the three guys are in too close proximity that I'm just supposed to somehow avoid them. I don't think
you're
going to
be
knock
hidden
one
behind
out.
The brown thing when he comes around the second time.
No, I'm not, because he comes right there. All right.
Why you even bother stepping?
Okay, that worked out.
Like I said.
I'm very happy.
Okay. So the second guy is walking in a...
They both had their backs turned. That could have worked out for me to just get in there.
But
where is the actual... I want to know where my destination is even before I attempt anything.
Okay, can you tilt the camera around this corner?
Okay,
there it is.
Right
it's
there.
Right there. Yes.
I'm going to wait for them to both turn their backs.
You're going to do it that way?
Okay. So, yeah. I'll wait for this next cycle. Because I'm too scared right now.
Sure. It's fine. I'm sure once you get in there...
I'm sure the level will just end.
We'll just cutscene or whatever. Oh, he didn't start moving.
Get in there! Get in there, you motherfucker!
Okay. All right.
You just wouldn't. Crawl,
crawl, crawl, crawl, crawl, crawl.
What the hell? That scared me. I thought there were tons of children.
That was very terrifying.
This is it. This is my masterpiece.
Will it be train? Oh, here's the music.
Oh, yeah. Let's do it again. Always Saul Williams for the sound of rebellion.
As long as I don't have an actual hard time.
Guilty children.
You children are the guiltiest.
Okay.
His spine is quite strong.
Now, I wonder if this is actually stock. Yeah, I think these are stock photos, because I don't think dev children...
Now, we paste the truth across the bottom of the banner.
...are that photogenic. / professional.
This is...
Oh, now
he is mad murder.
Yeah! Put those masks on the children.
I don't know if this is okay.
Nah, dude. These children... are fucking... You're allowed to kill them, too.
If they fall for Sung's lies...
They're
guilty. All guilty for killing Decoy. Or
right?
Whatever.
That's it.
No?
100%. Kill those children.
No.
That's what Zach DeLaRocco was trying to teach us. Don't you know?
Okay,
I think I heard a shot. Dun-dun. I think I heard a shot. It was the children.
This is getting weird to control and do.
residents living marvelous, they starving in Sudan.
It's not really okay.
You got it. Wake up, America. Wake up.
Please.
That's what Rage was trying to teach us. Wake up and shoot the kids. Before they can shoot
before
you.
Before they can shoot you. And they take your jobs. Like, do I need more wheat paste?
You need to flip it over.
I know. The flipping over is the Y button, but it's not.
Okay, we'll ignore that. Do the rest. It's not flipping.
There you go.
And then? Speaking of 2 days.
Yeah, speaking of.
Yeah.
Why does it have to be? Why can't we just do regular?
Why can't
vanilla?
Train go to fucking Kinko's and print this out on sticker paper? No. So that he just sticks it and doesn't have to think about fucking wheat paste.
I guess it's because it's not, that's not street going to Bureau on Grow.
Really? A little bit of fucking
906.
A little bit of super glue wouldn't do the job.
No.
We gotta get a scrubby out, a squeegee, and fucking do it this way while men have guns trained on us.
Oh, Jesus. Like, how am I supposed to get that one?
Ignore it. It'll do the rest.
Maybe,
it'll do the rest.
Right, maybe right.
Is that a sign that things are
this
like?
Assignment is weak. All of us for some.
No, they're not in this area at all. You have forever. You have forever. But it'll auto correct the rest.
Maybe. Maybe that's how weed pasting works.
This is
okay.
Just weird texture shit.
Yeah, I guess you're right. What? So the music thought I would be done by now.
Because you would be. You've got that corner, and that should be it. Yeah. Further over. There you go. That's where that was. There's more.
This thing?
No. That's just bad texture shit.
Maybe this.
What about the fist?
No.
What about the last fist? On the outside there.
On the left or the right?
On the left.
Yeah.
Can you turn that into a big rubber fist?
Wait, hold on. Maybe I need to replenish my wheat paste.
You have to shake?
I can't even paste. I can't even put paste anymore.
Oh, okay. So then let go?
No, it would complete if it was done.
It would complete if it was done.
This better not be a fucking weird
steam
problem.
No way. Come on! Yeah!
Yeah, that was the magic pixel!
There you go.
We were both having little heart attacks.
Nah, it's fine. You did
it. Please, for fuck's sake, just let me have a cutscene of me jumping out of the thing. We don't need to do a whole thing here. We really don't.
You can end the mission now, guys. Oh, boy. Nope.
Roof exit. That's okay. That might be okay. Here's the second level, is what you were saying before.
Just don't get shot. Yes. This is the top.
This is not too bad. I don't mind this that much.
We got an iPod.
Yeah, we fucking don't.
That might be a sick ass Biggie track.
I love how the music just gave up. It's like,
no.
That's taking too long.
Super Nintendo, Sega Genesis, 32X, and Sega CD. Don't forget about Dreamcast and PlayStation 3DO. No? All right. That's
no,
fine.
Sorry. I'm kind of...
That's okay.
Take them down. Awesome. They saw me somehow. Why is the camera doing that?
I don't know. Other way.
I very much trying real hard. You only get one warning. Yep.
The warning comes after the bullets, by the way.
Yep. That's how that works.
Just take the shots.
Am I literally just supposed to jump in through the door?
Take the shots and go. Yeah, that's... Yep. Right up there. Is what I'm imagining. Up.
Nope. I can't. There's nothing there.
Okay. Fuck it. There's some life there.
There is. Thank you.
Right. Back to the exit, I would assume.
Yes, that was an exit sign that's on the other side of this. It is true.
I would assume.
I would.
Job is done. Wheat has been pasted.
He does not see me.
It's gonna suck to be you.
Nice!
Fuck you! See, sometimes you can rush it in this game. Thank fucking Lord!
Wheat has been pasted.
God, I was so scared, dude, that I was just like, nope. Nah.
See the light.
Okay, blimp roof.
Blimp roof. That's...
that's the last level.
That's... there, so, there can't be any more climactic climax.
I assume we're punching
climax.
Karen light off of the blimp, right?
In dramatic fashion.
Because yeah. It can't be another graffiti battle, and...
no, this is just your unfinished business with Sam. With Jetstream Sam, I would have to assume. Wow!
Is that real?
Canonically,
or is that a bug?
They're chasing you. I guess it's like you couldn't avoid
no.
getting seen.
Looks like all that took the bait.
Oh, Shanna Ray.
Yeah.
The villain introduced last cutscene.
Forgot about that. Dangerous Asian chick.
Reaper, Reaper, that's what people call me.
Nothing personal, kid.
So I'm gonna, this is a real thing.
Pull out your weapon. Pull out your weapon. You're squeegee.
Nope.
That's...
I am...
That's actually...
I cannot
that's the button we were looking for
I
earlier.
Cannot access my weapon wheel.
No flamethrowers?
I cannot access my weapon wheel.
All right. Well, time to do the old shuffle.
I didn't want to do that, but...
Super Bowl shuffle right off the edge.
Come on. I'm not allowed to throw them. That'd be so cool.
It would also be really... really, really handy right now.
It'd be really easy. And the game's like, nah, man. Marc Eckō's like, oh.
Maybe this time? No.
That sucks.
There's no openings either, right?
We'll keep our eye out.
Because remember the last time during the Armstrong battle?
Yeah.
There was a hole that you could throw guys into. Oh, yeah. Someone edited that to have a fucking...
I didn't see that, really.
It has to be this way, playing over that fight.
Oh,
yeah.
I want to see that.
It was really good. But I'll take Maya Angelou over the Maniac Agenda sometimes. I like me the Saboteur.
You see any weapons around?
Nope.
What was that?
Sparks. So you can do that. It's fine. There's a lot of them. It's okay. But there's going to be more guards. So this is just a straight-up scrap-it-out brawl.
No,
I can't believe it's like all this build-up for this character that fucking shows up at the last second.
For like one of the weird girls from Mortal Kombat Conquest.
Slash one of the old town girls from Sin City.
No, yeah, that's more accurate.
Jesus Christ.
Come on.
No, it's not the right tone. It's, you know, to have this playing right now. But I'm sure Mr. Quali requested it.
I would like to see this, please. In this, fuck, CQC.
And we need at least two more lines about God's graffiti.
Yeah, I know. I wish the grandma was more of a thing.
That would be really fun.
You know what I wish? You know what I thought this was going to be? I thought I'd move back to my hood every couple of levels.
Not everything.
And I talk to characters and I learn shit.
Not everything can be as cool as Sleeping Dogs.
Yeah, that's close to what I'm thinking.
The grandmother being a badass.
She doesn't have to be a badass. She just has to exist.
That's true too.
Wow! Actual counters.
Alright, get some life after the next pip.
I'm not even fighting you, bitch.
Alright, here we go. Character guest designed by the RZA.
I was about to say. Get her to shoot the remaining cat
and
cables.
Those guns and the fish nets. Oh, she's so dangerous, yo.
Okay, and now this one.
Bring it on, tough guy.
This is the ode to Shanna Ray.
What? She's half what?
half Korean.
All right.
Yay.
No guns. They always got a shot of the lightsaber falling.
But safely, the gun didn't land on anyone's head below.
All right.
You need to be spanked.
Like, sorry, Wesker?
Yeah, yeah. Because, like, cut to, like, that gun falling off the blimp and then just a bunch of kids playing in the sand.
Yeah.
And then a fucking machine gun just drops out of the sky.
Yeah.
Sweetie, show me good.
Show me good time.
Yep.
Love you long
time. Marc Eckō signed off on that line.
All right, let's find out what we can about Miss Shanna Ray, shall we? Besides her being Sung's honey.
What?
Oh.
Uh-huh.
You don't kill her. Destiny does.
Are you serious?
And that's 30 dead people right there.
Okay. I'm going to slap you around.
Because I beat down Shanna Ray to throw her through the broken railing. Where is it exactly?
That right there, sticking out where the thing fell.
Right here, yeah, okay.
Oh my god. Mm,
she does not want to get thrown right now,
oh
though.
Oh my god, is this gonna be the coldest blooded cold blood murder?
Oh shit!
Frankensteiners.
I guess they're like, we can't have Train just like punching a politician like as the final boss.
Well,
for,
you just did that to a cop.
Yeah,
or police
I
chief.
I mean, it's just as important, I guess.
But now you're just gonna take out Asian ninja chick. Because that's the real climax right there.
Of this hip-hop game? Yeah, that's what I thought.
You mean you don't have Asian chicks on the payroll? Specifically martial artist types? You
need to be. So, what does it want me to do here? Because I cannot throw her.
Beat her up more.
Sure, I don't have a lot of life.
Did you take all the health?
I got the one I accidentally picked up because picking up health is the same button as
thought I saw
rolling.
More than one, but it's okay. Just work.
Yeah, there's two, and I got the other one at the start of this fight.
Oh, okay.
So that's gonna be fun.
Alright. Just work on beat ups, and if it fails,
work on beat
do
ups.
It again. It's exactly like Gabe.
Yeah. But
well, she's just trying to grab you right now, so you're actually pretty good. Avoid the grab like you did. Roll. Lucky. Keep her in camera, though. Oh, it's the threat of you falling over. This is not good. Yeah.
What? I threw her!
No, she threw you.
But whatever, it's a cutscene.
Oh, cool.
This is where the start of the game was?
Yes, I remember.
Please let there be a fucking...
I remember.
Surge
you're
Cola
right, you're right,
here.
Because
right. We thought she was Rosario Dawson at first.
Yeah, we did. Because she might as well have been from Old Town.
Is this going to be all cuts?
God, I forgot that they did.
Shanks of...
Oh,
shit.
That went way different. Stop talking like that. You sound stupid.
Come on, fuck me.
Yeah, she still has more life. Oh, there you go. Yeah! Oh!
No way! What just happened?
She did a fucking Fei Long on you!
But I fell!
Okay, don't worry about it.
How did I end up?
Yeah, why am I complaining?
This mess. I just want to get up. To get my name up. Write graffiti.
Write graffiti?
Yeah, that's what it's always been about. I had a parachute the whole time.
No, he didn't. He fucking had zero.
He had nothing.
What is happening?
Happy New Year, everyone.
Well, this is Bruce Wayne. Asian Bruce Wayne, I guess.
Where
Song?
Did she
I
land?
Dude, it's everything is unclear. It was New Year's Day, too?
It was New Year's Day.
I don't remember that. I mean, we haven't been... What is...
I don't know about you, but this directing is awesome.
Yeah, no, it's really great.
It's the clearest.
It makes fucking Zack Snyder look like Roman Polanski.
Look at that. Everyone saw the unveiling of the piece.
Ladies and gentlemen,
One at a time, please. I'll answer your
questions. It's so like it doesn't actually do anything. He needs hard evidence. He needs papers.
Pretty much.
Not just graffiti and propaganda shit.
Because there's graffiti out there that says wacky-ass dumb shit.
Yeah.
And it doesn't really mean anything now,
like,
does it?
Like, you can't just put your message about a politician killing people right next to a mural of Count Chocula.
Hey, man.
Who's this now? Is that Rosario Dawson?
I think it's Rosario Dawson.
God, what a worthless role.
But now that your life is, like, forfeit because the cops are trying to kill you, you can't say anything.
The shadow.
Oh. Never forget.
Never forget what?
Never forget.
Hey, look.
Nothing.
It's black, white Mike.
Yeah.
White Mike.
If I go up to City Hall,
dude, what is happening?
And they're up, and they unveil a giant piece where I wrote 7-Eleven was an inside job. What does that do for anybody?
Okay, there's an explosion of controversy apparently.
In the mayor announcing his resignation immediately.
How?
Because the pressure.
What actually happened?
People asked too many questions.
The incumbent mayor was heavily favored to win over the district attorney. So
people asked too many questions about 906.
So his graffiti blitz.
Perfect.
The end.
Perfect.
That was fucking nonsense.
What are you talking about? I have no questions. 7-Eleven was an inside job.
7-Eleven was a 24/7 inside job. Wow, just not even credits?
What do you want? Ask me. What do you want to know? I got everything.
Who was Sung?
Sung was...